Hello everybody and welcome back to the XsivGaming Gaming channel and Farming Simulator 2017. This is our Let's Play series on Coldborough Park Farm and today we are up to episode number 40. So if you could quickly drop us a like, it'd be much appreciated. And of course if you are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. So today, episode 40. Yeah, it is the end of this series. Yeah, hopefully you have enjoyed this series, but it is time to call it an end. So what we need to get done today is get everything sold off and prepared for a new farm. Don't forget to cast your vote on episode 35, of which map you like us to play next. You've got 5 choices there. It's pretty interesting the way the vote's going so far. And I think what we'll do is actually surprise as to the map that we're going to play next. So yeah, the idea of today is to sell everything off as much as we possibly can. All the equipment, etc. Any buildings that we've got, place balls, etc. that we've put in is going to stay. But yeah, everything else, all the equipment, all the grain, any silage, etc. we've got kicking around, everything is basically going to be sold. As you can see, we've got our Torum 760 harvester here. It's got the corn header on the front and the grain header on the trailer there. It's all connected up. So let's get this down to the store and get it sold. Definitely not going to need this anymore. So yeah, this has been a very good map to play. I have enjoyed it. It's a few little quirks in the map making that is a little bit of an issue, but we can live with that. Like I say, hopefully you have enjoyed the series. Drop down in the comment section what's been your favourite moment in the series, favourite episode, and I do read all your comments, don't always get to reply to them, but I definitely do read them all. Of course, there is going to be a bit of a gap between the end of this series and the start of the next one. This is due to the Easter holidays. And my kids are off school. So yeah, there will be a bit of a break, about a week break. Another series started after that. Of course, when we come back, we will be on a new map. I think we're holding the traffic up. Well, not too bad. It wouldn't be realistic farming if we wasn't holding the traffic up. Store here, and we've just got to drop everything in the yellow box. There, we'll drop that there. So that is the harvester and the headers. And all we need to do is come to this little icon here, same as the previous series. Sell the header trailer. You'll have to back away from it to come forward. Sell the PowerStream 900 header. Another £30,000 there. Back away, move forward. We've got the Diamant corn header for £32,000. And this should be a nice big chunk of money on this one. Yep, £220,000 for the harvester, and we didn't even wash it. So that's that gone. So we're left down at the store. We're going to jump back to the farm. Yep, here is the Hurleyman XM T4i. We'll get that started up. What we're going to do is connect all the sprayer up and take it with us. Can you believe it's still full? Yeah, it's near enough full, look. We'll take this down to the store. We was asked in the previous series where we sold everything off, why don't we use the follow me mod that you can get. Unfortunately we can't get that on the Xbox. It is on PC only, because it's, the reasoning is because it's such a complicated mod. I'll get my words out. So yeah, unfortunately we haven't got that available to us. Yeah, we're not really doing any more spraying. This can go. Got the corn in there. Of course, you don't want to see us running back and forwards to the store 100 times in this episode. So what we're going to do is stop selling the equipment for a moment after this one. I believe we've got plenty of silage up at the biogas plant, so we're going to jump to there. We'll start selling some of the silage. Again, this was a good little tractor. Certainly did its job well. And once again, we haven't washed that either. Such a shame. But yeah, good little tractor. Again, we're coming to here. £69,000 for that, nearly £70,000. Certainly well worth it. £18,000 for the sprayer and £4,200 for the reserve tank. So yeah, we're going to jump on up to the biogas plant. We'll see you there. Okay, so here we are in the JCV435S. And as you can see, we've got plenty of silage in here that needs selling. This will give us a good chunk of money. Clearing all this up. It's a shame that we can't tip directly from the trailer, because we could have brought all the silage that's down at Chantry Farm. Could have brought all that up and just tipped it straight in, but unfortunately we can't do that. Just going to have to rely on get in there, we're missing all over the place. Anybody think we've been drinking? So yeah, we're making a nice tidy sum of money so far. We're already up to 1.4 million. When we started this map, we started with just about £3 million. So hopefully we can make back that kind of money. £4,500 of a scoop. We did on that one anyway. Price will be going down now. Obviously, the more that you sell, the more the price will go down. Stay at a certain price though. It doesn't actually drop past that point. It will go down quite low. So yeah, hopefully you are enjoying this video and have enjoyed our series. If you have, you can just quickly drop us a like. No more capacity for silage. It's because it can only hold 50,000 litres. Drops it in drips and drabs. There we go. So we're going to leave that to just process for a minute and we can move on to the next job. So what is the next job? Well, we need to get some of the grain sold, or all of the grain if we can. Now to do this, we have hired, or leased, yep, a big massive lorry. This is the Tatra Phoenix 6x6 aggro. We've got the big ramp trailer on. It's down at Chantry Farm at the moment. And get this up to Coldborough Farm. Ooh. I'm still stuck on the post. There we go. So yeah, we did lease this just at the beginning of the episode, as we knew we was going to need to do the grain. So what we're going to do is head to Coldborough Farm. Whoa, long. Right, a bit far. So yeah, Coldborough Farm. Do is unload from the silos grain as it comes. We'll check the best price and we'll get it sold. just pull into where you pretty much tip and head straight through, and you see the pipe just there. So it looks like it's going to be wheat first, 100,000 litres of wheat, and we can hold 59,000 litres, so more than half our supply. It would be really handy if there was great demand on. So there we go. So we'll get the cover closed. Quickly check the numbers. So the best price is at the Wednesday stores, £668 per 1,000 litres. So not an incredible price, but still it's money that we'll be making back. What we'll do is we'll sell one trailer load of each grain that can be put in storage. That'll save the price plummeting completely. Hopefully you are enjoying this video. Please drop us a like, drop your comments of your favourite moment in this series, drop them in the comment section down below. Don't forget to cast your vote on which map you'd like us to play next. That's on episode 35. So the Wednesday stores is just here. Our cows. There we go. That's that trailer load sold, and that's another £39,435. Yeah, £39,435 was the price we got on that trailer. Trailer load. Yeah, we'll head back to Coldborough Farm, pick up the next grain, and again see which is the best price. Hill. pull under, hit the refill. We'll go to the next one, which is barley. Once again, this will be another 59,000 litres of barley. So the best price is again at Wednesday stores at £802 per 1,000 litres, which is near enough the equivalent of a tonne. Those in old school that are trying to work out litres. Stores. We'll be doing this journey an awful lot today. Again, this is not something that you'd see in the English countryside. Lorry go to take in a car. But today we are in a rush. Wednesday's doors. Again, just pull round onto the ramp. Hit the load button. Yeah, start pouring. That high up, the animation wasn't even reaching the ground. There we go, so that's £47,372. £47,372. A trailer load of barley. We'll jump back to the store, or back to the silos. We'll see you there. Okay, so here we are back at the silos. So the next one is canola. So we'll start filling that up. And whilst that's filling, we shall check out the prices. So this one is at the biogas plant. So canola biogas is £1,547, and the price is currently going upwards, which again is good. We're going to actually take the shortcut to get to the biogas plant. It's quite a long drive. Certainly is nice to go around the scenery. Unfortunately, we've done the exploring, so we're going to come out this way. It means we've got no crops in the field. We'll head over field number 7 here. Just down the bottom we've got this gate. We'll jump out, get that open. We're going to leave them open because we're going to keep coming back through here, I should think. Turn left and there is the biogas plant just in front of us. Yeah, we'll be the grain is going into this dump just here. And he said it was £1,500 per 1,000 litres. We've got 59,000 litres going in. So I'm quickly doing the maths. That's £91,307 that we've just made there. It's £91,307. Okay, we're just going to jump out here a bit quick. I'm going to sell some more silage. Mean as we're here. £4,500 scoop. Not to miss too much. Money is now rolling in. See, we could just start a new series and not have the money. Doing that, I think we're going to struggle quite a bit. I think it kind of defeats the objective of why we're playing game, which is to earn money. Of course, you're starting afresh each time you do a new series. It does get a bit tedious because we're doing the same thing, buying the same equipment over and over again. Yeah, in the next series, what would you like us to focus on? Would you like us just to focus on one particular area? Would you like us to try and do everything again? It's dropped under £4,500 a scoop now. So we'll leave the JCB there, jump back into the truck, and we'll head back to the back to the silos. We'll see you in just a tick. Okay, so here we are back at the silos. Hit the refill button. The next one is going to be sunflowers. We've got 61,000 litres in. We're going to pretty much empty this off this time. And the best price for sunflowers at the moment is at Wednesday stores at £1,115, but it is dropping. And the one at the biogas plant is in the red, so basically it's at its lowest point, is pretty much what this is telling us. There we go, that's another 59,000 litres on. Close the cover up. And we'll see you down at Wednesday stores. Okay, so here we are nearly at the store. Wednesday stores again. I'd say we're going to be coming to this place quite a lot today. We'll start unloading that. Another 65,669 pounds, 65669. A trailer load of sunflowers. Take on a blind corner. Oh! oh dear. Absolutely horrendous driving. So much for realism. Once again, here we are back at Coldborough Farm, up the hill again for the next type of grain. Here we go, pull through again. So the next one is soybeans. We've only got 35,000 litres of this, so we get that loaded up. And the best price is £1,609 at the Wednesday stores. So yeah, we're heading off down there again. Empty on the soybeans. And off to the stores again. We shall see you there. So here we are, once again. that's £57,748. 57748. Head back to Coldborough Park and pick up the corner, I believe. See that? Here we are back at Coldborough Farm. I believe this is going to be the last load of grain. So on to corn, 81,000 in storage. And the best price for corn is not much difference in it. Got £664 at the biogas plant or £677 at Wednesday stores. So we're going to head to the biogas plant on this occasion, although the price has just jumped up. Yeah, we're still going to head to the biogas plant, as it gives us an opportunity to sell some more silage. Yeah, trailer load of corn. Again, the biogas pump. That is £39,146. 39146. Okay. Leave the lorry just there for a moment. Jump into the JCB 435S with buck rake or silage fork, however you prefer to call it. Off we go. Silage left here now. Back over 4,500 scoop. I'm expecting that to drop again now. Back under 4,500. Rather hoping for a great demand on some of these things we're selling, but unfortunately not. I might have just timed it wrong. 29,000, 29,000, so we'll get some more in there. In one scoop or not. And there we go. Tiniest little bit left. So we're just selling some of the grain. Clearing out the silage that's up here. We're up to 1.8 million. Hoping we get all that folded up. Off for sale shortly. We'll head back to Coldborough Farm and continue with the grain selling. Jump through wheel number 7 again. Trailers jumping about all over the place. So yeah, hopefully you have enjoyed the series and this video. Please drop us a like, it's much appreciated. And we'll skip into the silo this way around this time. Back on wheat again. So what we're going to do is finish selling the rest of the grain and then we can make a start on selling the equipment, etc. Shall do today is end the episode there. We've sold all the silage, that's all cleared and out of the way. We're pretty much clearing out all the grain. So hopefully you have enjoyed this video and we shall see you again in the next series. Remember that there's going to be no videos, certainly no series started until at least Thursday next week, maybe Friday when we start the new series. So please stay with us and check out our Facebook page to get updates on what's happening. Yeah, and thank you very much for watching this series. It's been a pleasure. Hopefully you do stay with us for the next series. So yeah, thank you very much for watching and we shall see you very, very soon. Bye for now.